got one lap of fuel remaining. Repairs have set us back a little.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Leclerc, Perez, and Lando Norris. Well, that wraps up. Off the back of a warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. As the formation lap gets underway here in Miami, the drivers will be wanting to leave a lasting impression on the thousands of fans who flocked to today's race. The anticipation is certainly rising, and everyone is hoping for a fantastic and memorable Grand Prix.
Accumulating somewhere on the MGUK. To manage this, we're going to need to lower our ERS.
Here we are then, a phenomenal Miami Grand. Here come up. So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings.